And then Mookie Betts, who's had a big night. High fly right field, well struck. Backing up Kepler on the track, he leaps up and he can't get to it. It'll bounce around on the track. Lin heading into third base, and he'll stop right there. Kepler had trouble with that one heading for the track.